What's up, guys? So I hope you liked what I did, like this remix. It's in the style of Mass Digital. It's basically a gift for one of my patrons who was really really kind to me, and I just wanted to give something back. So yeah, this is for Sammy. I hope he will like it. And let's go quickly through the project, right? We have I wanted to also say that this project is not finished, as you can see, but we're going to finish it. And we're going to use different plugins to finish it, right? So here, everything is mastered by Ableton plugins, right? My friend mastered it, and it sounds really nice. And yeah, just wanted to clear that up. And let's go through the session really quickly. We have pads. Right, so really nice pads. We have piano, which plays these chords. It plays F minor, C minor, E flat major, and B flat major, right? And these chords repeat basically almost throughout the whole song. I think I use another chord somewhere, but that's basically it, right? So yeah, that's piano. We could hear it. right? We also have the bass line, which is sustained bass. Right? Right, really subby. Then we have the drums, we have the kick, obviously. And as you can see, we used a lot of EQ here. Right? Right? Then we have the drums. Right? These are just hats, claps. I made like these bongos, right? Which kind of sound really interesting. And then we have some effects, but really sparsely used, right? So subtle, right? Subtle would be the right word. Then we have the strings, which I created. We have the cello first coming in here. Right, so it sounds really nice. And then we also have, we get the strings in, right? Right, so the violins are doubling the cellos, and then we're basically, after this part, we're getting the chords of the strings, right here.
Maybe I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch.
So yeah, that's basically it. We have some two leads here, this one, and we also have this one here. Right, and this one. So yeah, that's it. I hope you like this. Maybe I'll do another video when it's finished, or maybe I'll just wait because I want to create a couple of tracks, a couple of these remixes, and then kind of put them in a set together. And just, yeah, hope you liked it, and talk soon, guys.